Guys, come and see something. No, come on. In fact, let's watch this thing together. Let us watch it together, okay?
You're what? You cannot even say, oh, I got 100 coins. Let me give my baby 20 coins.
Right, let me tell you.
Welcome back to my channel, the AY Square channel. So guys, I bring you sweet gist from Big Brother Nigeria. What happened yesterday? Sheyi and Fraud, they had a mini fight yesterday. It's like this is the second or third person that Sheyi is fighting with in that house. Yes. Kafi and Gidoni. Gidoni was complaining to Kafi that he has backache. His back is paining him. Can you imagine? Elozana was asking Jam question yesterday. He was asking Diane, have you ever had sex before? Why did they ask question now? Find out from this video. Make sure you watch to the end of this video to find the full details of what happened, of some of these highlights I've mentioned, okay? So guys, Gidoni and Kafi. Gidoni was complaining to Kafi that he has backache, that his back is really paining him. And he was saying that in the kitchen. And when he was saying that, Fraud was cooking spaghetti for Esther because Esther is not feeling too well that yesterday. She was not feeling that good. So Mr. Gidoni was now complaining that his back is paining. I said, hey, how will your back not pain when you're doing night duties? You don't know. When you have sleepless nights, you don't know. Night duties, you don't know. Now you're complaining your back is paining. So then Fraud gave the spaghetti to Esther that okay, oh, this is the food. Esther, do you know that Esther went to collect Indomie from Sheyi to eat? So she did not eat Fraud spaghetti. Fraud was pissed at the fact that he had to refrigerate the spaghetti, that all the stress he has been doing just to make this spaghetti come out nice and beautiful. Esther did not still as appreciate it and he had to keep it in the fridge, you know. The two of them were now talking back and forth, you know. Fraud was calling Esther that saying that she's smart, she's cunning, you know. Esther was angry at the fact that Fraud is calling her cunning. Said, don't ever try telling me that again. What nonsense is that? I just have mini sickness. Not like I have malaria or something. You are now broadcasting it to people that I have serious sickness. You are now making it feel like the sickness is that serious. You know, the two of them were just talking some unnecessary things that I don't understand. It'd be like, say, maybe Fraud is using Esther as a strategy, you know, because Fraud has Esther declined him, said she does not want to date him, and because the fact that he cried, maybe Fraud wants to do a revenge and use Esther as a strategy, or maybe it's Esther that is using Fraud as a strategy, or maybe the two of them are using themselves as strategy just to entertain us, you know, just to get more fan base. At least we talk about them almost every week now, I guess. So maybe the both of them are, you know, giving us the entertainment that we subscribe for. Me, I'm enjoying it. I don't know of you. Me, I enjoy waiting Fraud and Esther. If they like, they cry. If they like, they roll on floor. I'm okay. Me, I will just they laugh. They to consign me. So guys, you see, Diane and Elozonam, they were doing Truth or Dare game yesterday. And Elozonam, the questionnaire, was asking Diane if she had ever had sex before. Very awkward question. Very, very awkward. Diane was laughing. Ah, I was like, which kind of question with this? So Diane now said that she has not yet, you know. But because Elozona is, you know, he's too inquisitive. He's the king of gossip. He was not probing Diane. Say, why have you not had sex before? Tell me, what is your reason? Diane was now, she was like, it's a long story on its own that I don't even want to tell me. Say, no, tell me. Why have you never had sex before? What is the reason? You know, she was not even talking. Uncle Elozonam said, please move closer. I want to hear. I said, this boy, like, geez, this boy just wants to probe this girl. Then I was now saying that that she went to her cousin's place. Her cousin mom was, you know, advising them that they should not have sex before marriage. That she did not have sex before marriage and it worked for her. And Diane was not saying she and her cousin then went, you know, they did playful vow that they would not have sex. But as at now, she's 23, that anything can happen. That she's not, you know, holding on to anything. Anything can happen. She might have sex, she might not have sex before marriage. Anything can happen. I'm just like, see this illusion now. You too like. You just want to know why it's Elozona. And I like Elozona, but I like his physique, man. Oh gosh, he's looking cute, he's looking nice. You know, guys, come and see something. No, come on. In fact, let's watch this thing together. Let us watch it together, okay?
Your what? You cannot even say, oh, I got 100 coins. Let me give my baby 20 coins.
You see? Esther say, my baby. You cannot even give my baby. I say, when has Esther become fraud baby? When has Esther become fraud baby? Because I don't understand. This Esther, she's a silly, sweet girl. You know, she's not calling fraud my baby. She not even said that. She's tired, that she's you know, she's hungry. That Frosh better enter into the kitchen, and she's not feeling fine. Frosh enter into the kitchen and cook food for her. I say, ah. Not be Frosh cook spaghetti for you. So you can't say you don't like the spaghetti. Now you are ordering Frosh to go into the kitchen to cook for you. You know, let me tell you something. If a girl is loving a guy, you know, she will be so soft and she will not want to, you know, do some things that will annoy the guy. But you see, because Esther, she likes fraud. Nobody says she loves fraud. She likes fraud, and she sees fraud as a very good friend, so she can talk to him, you know, just like, it's just like she sees fraud like fraud is just another female that she's gisting with. She's not caring about his ego or anything. So that's what me and girls, the two of them, and their love just they sweet me. Hey, they sweet me that. So guys, for the Bet Arena game yesterday, hey, Biggie divided them into groups. He made them become swimmers, fish, you know. He gave them scuba equipment to wear to guide themselves. The first thing, Biggie used them as scapegoat to the first group rather, because they were not shared into whether Christopher or anything. They were shared into mini groups. The first group, Biggie used them as big time scapegoats. You know, because Gidoni was late, he did not follow the instruction. He was supposed to take something with his mouth and with his same mouth put it inside a bowl. But you know, Gidoni did not get that right. Diane too. So that one delayed them. I was just feeling for them. And Omashola was there. Omashola that was already ginger that this one I'm going to win it though. But let's say it was individual, this thing. Omashola would have won that Bet Arena games yesterday. But you know, a group thing. Anybody can fuck up, anybody can be faulty, you know. So the group that won is the Mercy Fraud. I think Mercy Fraud is there. I'll put the names of the people that won in the screen so that you guys would know. So yesterday as well, after the Bet Arena games, you know, they did Truth or Dare. See, that Truth or Dare is so daring, it's so funny, it's so interesting. Sadi Wabra, Joe was, you know, kissing, was not kissing, he put red lipstick on his lip, was rubbing it all over Benita's face. Lamborghini Messi, she was, you know, kissing Lambo's hand from here to here to here to her armpit, to her armpit to here. Ike was clapping. You know, it was fun yesterday. The Truth or Dare was interesting. And Joe's birthday was also same yesterday. So it was celebrated, it was thrown into the water. You know, that's the major ritual in the house. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you like this video and make sure you subscribe and comment in the comment section below. Kindly subscribe, I beg you. It helps my ministry, it helps this channel to grow. Join my family so that we become friends. So